really rare, really unique. Wow. Man, check it out, check it out. And now we're gonna go summon Mammon. We're gonna summon Mammon right now. Check, little D-Throat said we gonna summon. Look at our boy over there keeping it G-real. I'm gonna keep it G-real. Check this out. Oh. Oh, we're summoning Mammon tonight. Oh.
Summoning the spirits. We summon Mammon.
Who else are we summoning? We're also summoning Succubus.
And the Succubus.
Hell yeah.
Tonight we summon Mammon and the Succubus.
Ehrameshti Hare Dure Demara.
Hell yeah. I like that. That's a really, really good song. Really good song, you know? Really, really. We want to summon some shit. We got to do that shit. Man, we got to do it. I got to save that song, too. Really good freaking song. Maybe we'll save this to our live stream's favorites, okay? Live stream favorites. There we go. Yeah, that's a good song, man. Next time you want to summon some shit, look, look, and look. I didn't see that, but it's Pook. Oh, we got Pook right there. We about to summon Pook, babe. Where Pook at? Skirt, skirt. Hell yeah. Really
point
cool.
Point of personal privilege.
That song is badass.
Okay, last tono for real. Shamona, I recorded this audio last week when I was sleeping with my Uncle Phil. Goatman is real.
Little Deep Throat, did you just say Goatman is real? Goatman is real? Oh my goodness. Yowza canowza. Let's go check it out. And I don't know about you sleeping with that Uncle Phil of yours. I heard he's not a very good guy. Thank you, Little Deep Throat. What? You recorded this? Damn, I hope Uncle Phil was holding you tight, baby, because that shit's scary. That shit's terrifying. That's the Goatman scream right there. That is some scary shit, man. I'm thumbs-upping the shit out of it. That is terrifying. Damn. Little Deep Throat, you be careful out there, right? And I hope Uncle Phil, man, I hope he can, you know, hold you close, because that shit's scary, dude. Fuck. Thank you, Little Deep Throat. Thank you again, my friend. Terrifying. Just terrifying. Damn. That shit's terrifying. Here. What if we combine the two? What if we combine the two? Watch this. Oh, hell no. Damn. That's what them damn coyotes sounded like the other night, man. I'm chilling, man. Next thing you know, like, damn, y'all motherfuckers crazy, bro. They were, like, right outside my damn window, man. They weren't kidding, too, man. It was like, fuck y'all, man. Get the fuck out of here. Y'all terrifying than a motherfucker, man. I ain't trying to do all that shit, bro. I'm finna shoot y'all asses up, baby. Let's go. Check it out. You know what we're gonna do now.